181's in the Lieutenant.
Yeah, same traffic.
108 same traffic.
That seems to be the cool thing the kids are doing these days.
Go ahead. What does that mean?
Whoa, this charger is fucking fast.
Is it?
Yeah.
The charger. Maybe I need the charger because my freaking non-eco boost.
Yeah, the charger's charged.
Doesn't have much of an engine sound. That's an interesting thing.
Yeah, it's that new hybrid charger.
Does it have any engine sound to it?
No, it's that new Prius charger.
It barely runs. That new Prius.
Barely runs.
Barely runs.
It's running on two cylinders over there.
Hope it stays this quiet in San Diego this morning. I'd like to go home alive today.
Excuse me? What is this?
You're going a little fast out there.
Yeah. I can't even
excuse
go fast
me, what's
in this.
You can't even go fast normally.
Excuse me, what's this?
What's happening?
What's what?
108
Nobody
dispatch.
Can see, so go ahead.
108, go ahead. Okay.
I have a huge dump truck parked in the
Can
middle
I help
of the road
you, officer?
Here.
What are
Almost
you?
In
Can
the middle of the
20?
Road here.
20.
Yeah, we're over by the liquor store that's near the criminal known as Trevor.
Yeah, it's Algonquin Boulevard across of Marina Drive.
Jesus Christ, what's wrong with this charger? What did you do to it?
Sir, that's can great. You shut that off?
Yeah. Can I help? Yeah, I guess. I'm working like you are, but sure.
Can you shut that off for me?
Let me drop that down there.
127 All right.
Sir, is this your dump truck?
Yeah, this is part of our little construction gig. We're trying to fill in the reservoir over here, so.
So you're blowing leaves over here.
I gotta clean up the area, make it sterile before we bring in
sterile.
More dirt.
Sterile. Because yes. It needs to be sterile to
You're
bring dirt in.
It's an eco-fish
in.
Location that's in there, so we were told by the scientists to sterilize before we bring the dirt in. So, I mean, I can move the construction truck. I could take it somewhere else.
If
I
you're
mean,
able to move it back here off this, just the side of the road, because it's such a big truck, just, like, move it back here, like, where, in my opinion, it should be.
Oh, yeah. I can't make it up the little hill there.
You having a problem walking, sir? Okay. So if you
so
could
we're
move it,
this whole reservoir, so I can back it up. It's just
and when
it's
you
so
say
big, so.
Reservoir, you mean the fact? I mean, this is a lake.
Yeah, or but we're filling this little reservoir over here.
Oh, the
See,
one
no,
over
the
here.
Reservoir?
Okay.
I got gotcha.
You. Right.
Now I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Why wouldn't you have the truck over there then?
Because there's a berm. How am I supposed to get it over the berm?
It's you're telling me that truck isn't powerful enough just to drive up here.
Just go down here, make a right, go on the beach, and drive
well,
around.
Well, yeah, I haven't got that far yet. I was going to back her up.
Or just get it up here off the road. I don't like it. It's how close it is to the road, considering it's not doing its job of dumping. So if you're able to move it and take it over there, or just drive
I'll
up this road.
I'll straighten it out if you guys want to just make sure that road's locked down for me.
It makes it look, I'm sure it doesn't look like
I'll
it to you, but that's a beach
traffic.
For our local residents.
So you guys want me to take it this way or try to go over the berm, which I tried to do earlier, but it just
can't hear you
work.
Over the engine of the truck.
Sign language, but that works too. I'll talk to one of you. It takes me 4 seconds to get off of this.
What are you saying?
Where do
you
want
saying?
Me to go? Up here, or you want me to go over there on the berm and
yeah,
do some
monster
truck? Yeah,
follow the charger. The charger just went up there. Just drive
That's
back
I
there. I just want you off the
do.
Main road here, okay? God, if this guy would listen to...
Okay, I can still hear you over the truck, buddy.
Keep it coming back. Keep it coming back. Looking good. In the neighborhood.
All right, we're backing up this way.
Don't hit my car. He just hit my car. Hey!
Oh, shit.
God damn it.
Son of a bitch.
Oh, my God.
Get the fuck out of the truck.
He's back
what
here.
You think
he's,
I'm
he's
doing?
At the
I'm
back.
Go
he's
check.
Right here.
Yeah, I was not. I'm
he's
not,
over
here.
He's over on this side. He's by the
no.
charger. You
where?
Jeff, what Stop are you walking doing? Around the truck. And
God damn it.
Why'd
you get off on that side?
He's right
what
here.
What the fuck's this about, dude?
Oh, no. I apologize. I mean, it's huge. Are you kidding me? That is crushed. That is absolutely crushed.
All right. So here's the deal. So are you doing this with the government, or is this something else? This is a company doing
this.
This
is
the
Sandy Shores revamp project.
I see no other workers around here. This doesn't make sense to me.
Do you have your paperwork to be doing this today out here?
Oh yeah, everything.
Yeah, they wouldn't
legit.
Just drive this big ass truck by itself.
Could you go get the paperwork?
Something's not right.
He's gonna get the paperwork.
Stolen 3,000 out of the quarry.
If you
want to,
if you want to call for that. Yeah, he's gonna. Yeah. He said he's getting the paperwork out of the truck.
Yeah, so verify.
I'll use your radio, I guess, since mine's destroyed.
Yeah, it's fine.
Verify I'm waiting for the paperwork from him.
His paperwork, yeah, because him being in that truck by himself is very strange.
Yeah, the paperwork.
Well, we're doing dirt transfers today. It's not like we're actually building anything.
This is the paperwork you're giving me right now.
It's paperwork.
This is it.
Yep.
This is a certificate for $20 off Taco Bell.
Actually, no, it's a certificate from the Tonka construction game, so thank you very much, asshole.
So that doesn't allow you to drive around a piece of... You have your ID, I mean, your driver's license that has...
Oh, yeah.
You're able to drive this vehicle, too?
Yep. My name is Romero.
Yeah, go on.
Romero.
Okay.
Romero. Say again?
Romero Jones.
Romero Jones. Okay. Somebody want to run...
Romero, just sit tight right in front of
one of my twins.
Right.
One of my twins want to run that.
Yeah, I just need, I need to have a chat with these two officers. You guys,
we're triplets.
Come up here.
Yeah, we'll be right back.
Come up here.
Yeah.
All right, I went ahead and I checked out what the bolos were, what was going on. They did have a stolen 3000 come out of the quarry off of Sonora at 6:30 a.m. this morning.
I believe that.
They don't have any. We could go down there and see the CCTV footage if we need to, but other than that, they said that they had one stolen, so that is on the list.
Yeah, and his story doesn't make any sense.
This isn't making any sense. He hit my car. I don't think he did it on purpose. I think he's trying to disable one of our vehicles.
Yeah.
Because, you know, Sandy Shores and the lack of units.
Okay. Yep. Well,
I think treat it as a stolen vehicle. I mean, we don't want him to get near his... I mean, we would not be able to stop that thing, I don't think.
Yeah, we need to make sure he doesn't try to get in this and take off.
Yeah.
All right.
Sounds good. You want to run his information? I didn't do that. I just checked the bullet.
I'll run his information real quick if somebody can get him, eventually.
All right.
Unless you want me to see if there's anything else.
Go talk with him.
Yep. You going around the back there?
Immediately coming up.
Oh, yeah. Coming up.
Yep. He's got two stolen vehicle charges in the past, so that's within the last 4 years. So this could be just a line of.
Is that easy to drive?
It's fairly easy. Yeah.
It doesn't seem like it since you hit my car. How long have you been driving these?
About 6 months. I haven't worked for this company for a while, but long enough.
I
usually wouldn't expect there to be someone behind me, so. Is there a reason why we're all tacticalized with guns right now?
Yeah, we're going to have to ask you to put your hands behind your back here. We're going to take you under arrest. The reason being, you got two prior stolen vehicle charges on your record, and that would be fine. I wouldn't have a problem with that other than the fact that this vehicle's it's not adding up. We're going to take you into custody. We're going to go over to the quarry, review the footage, and also contact those people to see if they've had a stolen vehicle. But... the problem is you destroyed one of our units here. We have limited vehicles in the apartment, so you damaged that, and we got to get your insurance information from them and all that stuff. So, yeah, there's a lot of stuff, a lot of moving parts here. So you're going to be placed under custody here, all right?
So I'm going to need my lawyer because this doesn't make sense that I'm trying to work.
If you're
going to
come
right.
willingly, this won't be a problem.
Sir?
Well, do I have a gun? I'm waiting for someone to put me under arrest. I faced a vehicle.
Yep. We're just going to be
proper safety.
Click clack, clickety clack. That's me putting the clickety clack cuffs on you. All right, sir. If you're able to come with me and get into my vehicle here, all right.
I'll move this thing.
All right. Get right back in there. All right.
I'm in there. There.
All right. We're going to take you to the station here. And we're going to call them up and see they have a missing vehicle, a missing dump truck. Basically,
you won't. So
you just want to move that straight ahead into the. Where he was going to dump
it. What was the number, sir, for the quarry? Do you know it off the top of your head?
6171 Quarry Lane.
That's not a number for a phone.
Oh, I didn't know you wanted a phone number. You said number for Quarry Lane, so I assumed you meant the street address.
Phone number.
661-712-3158.
All right, let me call that up real quick. Beep,
boop, yeah, he dented the whole frame, the whole body of the car.
Yeah, I'm calling with the Blaine County Sheriff's Department here. We have a potential stolen dump truck. If you had a dump truck,
yeah, we had one of those leave the quarry around 6:30 this morning.
Yeah, did it come from one of your workers or did somebody take it potentially?
No, Yeah, no, we don't let them leave the premises, so it was stolen out of court.
Definitely stolen. No, that's what we need to know. Yep. We're going to have it down
here.
Did
you find it?
Yeah, we got it.
Oh,
we got,
great. Oh, got great. Completely, boys, they found it. Yeah, great.
Man, completely decked out in construction gear, but he must not be, you know, worker. He had no worker ID or anything. He's just...
Ah, I got you. Yeah, no.
Yeah. We'll have it down here.
What's his name?
I don't remember his whole name, but Rico, I think, was his first name.
They don't know, oh, man. We got that information.
You got a Rico around here. No, Rico's.
Yeah, so we're going to take him into custody. We're going to make sure you get your property back, all right?
Oh, we got a Romero around here.
Or whatever his name was.
It was Romero Jones.
Whatever his name was.
Got no Romero Jones around here. So
okay, all right. Well,
I appreciate it, officer. Thank you.
We'll call you then with how to get your stolen equipment back. All right? Have a good one.
You got it. Click.
All right, bye.
Yeah. So that phone call that I just listened to, I stole a truck to then go work.
You stole a truck and you're claiming that you worked, but we all believe that it's a ruse to destroy one of the department's vehicles. I know.
Yeah,
that's what I was setting out for.
That's what I was setting out for, was to destroy a police car. Take me to jail.
Who did this to this Charger? This Charger is like the Bugatti. It's ridiculous.
not in my life.
Who did this?
Yeah. Somebody destroyed this Charger.
Get in there. You're under arrest.
Under arrest.
All right. When anyone will be 10-8.
Oh, no way. It's going to be... Same traffic.
I've got to find out what's going on with this mod.
Just spawn a new Charger.
Yeah, see if it's...
Go to the mod.
Go to the engine.
Back to stock. Oh, there we go. Nope, it's just fucking goddamn ridiculous. Oh, well, we got a high-speed unit now.
We
got a Bugatti unit.
127, I'll be 10-8. Well, we got a pursuit unit. Don't worry, they won't get away from this thing.
I know,
but
I want my
Zach's
unit to be
eco slow.
Eco slow. There it is.
Decently slow.
Eco slow. Not
decently slow.
What's wrong with these damn radio shows?
They're great.
Excuse me.
What's flying? Where at?
108 dispatch in front of the abandoned hotel. Turning on to, god damn, this guy's flying. He looks like a supercar. I'm going to even be able to catch up to him. He's passing the Ace liquor store, Lesbo's Lane. I can't even call out street names fast enough. I lost sight of him.
Route code 3.
It looks like a supercar. That's all I've got. Headed back towards where our first call was on Marina Drive. So back.
All right.
West. God, that thing
west
is
Marina,
so
are you
fast.
West of the boathouse?
Yeah, we're very west. We're pulling up around that bend past Trevor. I lost sight of him. God, the thing was
west
literally.
Or east?
West.
Because Trevor's is not west, it's east.
Yeah.
Sorry. Oh, yeah, good point. Okay. Shit. Got myself turned around. Sorry.
Are you east?
I'm at the gas station.
God damn you.
24/7. He was flying. I couldn't even. Like I said, I know. My directions don't help me. 127's
in route code 3 if I live to tell the tale.
I can't.
This is fucking Bugatti style.
I don't know where he's at. No, I'm serious. I literally don't know where he's at. So silver, potentially, supercar-esque vehicle, high rates of speed, driving around the city.
I've got a white supercar East Marina Drive right now. I'm lighting him up.
Do it up. See if you can catch him. He's flying.
He's stopping right now. I'm going to be West Algonquin Boulevard, just adjacent to the liquor store.
Copy that.
So, West Algonquin at Marina.
Yep, 181's going to be on scene with that.
We going to be felony on this? Was he running from you?
I couldn't even catch up to him, get my lights in his mirror, so... Okay.
How's it going, sir?
What's up, man?
Yeah, we've got reports around here of somebody in a vehicle like this going pretty high rates of speed down these streets. You know what that's about?
I didn't think I was going that fast, but I apologize.
You were going that fast, apparently. You got proof of insurance on you as well as your driver's license, sir.
Yep, everything checks out. This is only 3 days old, so there you go.
Okay, well, I'll make that decision, but all right, just sit tight for me.
Okay.
Where's your location?
Algonquin Boulevard, Marina Drive.
Yep. Go and run his information.
License plate, you want to check a plate?
Yeah, go ahead.
License plate is going to be 85 Lincoln Zoo, Nora 448.
That's what I suppose.
Checking.
We down here. Oh, I think I know where you're at. I went the complete opposite way.
Yeah, we're all the way on the east side of Algonquin.
Yeah, look at this. He's got four priors and speeding for sure.
Yeah.
Go.
Did he mention the vehicle is new?
It's not. Yeah, it's new. It's not registered in the DMV yet.
Okay. He has a plate on it.
Okay. Yeah, I'm running the plate now. The plate. What's weird about this call is that, or about this whole thing, is that the plate does come back to that car. But it's not registered.
Okay.
And well, it's also to a black one, so I don't know if it's stolen, you know, chopped.
Maybe ask him if
whatever.
He got it painted,
so,
yeah.
Yeah, I'll ask him that question.
Was this the vehicle that you saw?
Yeah, that looks like it. I mean, it was a distance. All right,
sir. An officer here on scene that confirmed that was your vehicle that they had seen earlier speeding throughout Sandy Shores. Here's your information back. Everything checks out except for on the registration. It's a little wonky here. We got a black vehicle registered with that plate. Same vehicle, but the color's black. Did you get this thing painted recently?
I didn't, but if the owner originally had it black and then painted it white, that's all his doing, not mine.
Right. I'm not worried about that. I'm worried about what's on the plate and what we got going on here.
Yeah, but still, all that stuff would be connected with the latest owner of the vehicle, not myself. If he painted it, I have not painted it myself. So I.
Well, you
got to
register this vehicle. How long have you had it?
Well, about 3 days, so that wouldn't be a long enough time to get it in the mail.
Yeah, you need to get this thing registered. But you got what I'm more worried about on your driver's license is that you got four priors for speeding in the state of San Andreas. So
yeah, those were a little while ago.
Yeah, but you're not up to your old tricks again?
I mean, no, it's a newer car, really, really touchy on the gas, so I'm still learning. Like, when I saw you behind me, I pulled over.
Alrighty. Well, based off of the of what my officers have seen earlier today, we're just going to write you up a citation for reckless driving, and we're going to let you be on your way. You got to get this thing registered. If we see you out here driving around real fast again, we're going to stop you again, and then we'll probably be impounding the vehicle because it's not through the system yet. Does that make sense?
Yep.
Okay, no problem. The sign
that works
right
for me.
There.
All right, there you go.
All right, you'll have to appear in court on next month on this day. So have a good one. Be safe.
All right, man. Have a good one.
You too. 127, I'll be 10-8.
Yep, 21's in traffic.
Oh my God, 127.
Jesus.
Go ahead.
That vehicle we made contact with earlier before, I'm going to try to catch up to him right now.
He's flying.
East Joshua. Yeah, he just got rear-ended in the rear end by a BF injection. And
oh,
now he's
got
eyes. Sandy Shores. All right, yep.
Oh, shit. Man.
Take primary. You're fast as hell. Yep. Oh, my God. Yep. That thing is insane.
Oh, my God. I'm just seeing blurs as he's passing.
West Marina. In front of the boathouse now. Still West Marina.
Absolutely insane.
West Marina. Still west on Marina right now. We're almost in front of the liquor store down here.
Oh, my God. Your car is so fast. That's ridiculous.
I don't know what it is.
What
is
that?
West Marina. Dirt road. We might need if you guys want to set up west on Joshua. Stay on Joshua right now.
Well, I'm with you, though. So.
All right. No problem. Heading up to Joshua Road right now, and we're going to be east. East Joshua. Back towards Sandy Shores.
Ah, copy that.
No, that's just ridiculous. That is just ridiculous. That is inhumanly possible.
Giving up. East Joshua is still right now. Same vehicles earlier speeding. There's a unit right there. You see him.
God damn,
just
you guys are going
insane.
Fast.
Who set this car up? What happened to it?
I remember jumping it up maybe a little, but not superhuman.
Oh,
why is this car flipping down the road?
I have no idea. East Joshua Road, we're headed towards the highway.
Yeah, I can see your guys' dot in the distance.
Still trying to catch it,
just
guys.
A little
Jesus.
Blip.
This thing will spin the tires at like 80 miles an hour. or 100
That's
miles.
That's not legit.
He's going towards Grapeseed. I boxed him off towards Grapeseed. He's heading back to the... he's stopping right now at the gas station. Slowing down, at least. Still slow. Headed back towards you guys, it looks like. All right, gonna box him right here.
Yep.
Put your hands up.
Get out.
Hands up.
My hands are up. Get out of the vehicle.
Out of the vehicle. Don't do anything stupid, dude. Got an M4 right on your head.
Watch crossfire. Watch crossfire.
Watching cross.
All right, I'm going non-lethal.
You're placed under arrest here, all right?
All right. I mean, I give up. I couldn't outrun the goddamn charger.
That's why we got it.
It's an upgraded unit. All right.
Little did you know that. You're going to be under arrest, sir. Charger is
the sleeper in the...
Yeah.
All right, sir. I'm back here.
That $30,000 charger is faster than your $2 million supercar.
He just punched me. He got out of the cuffs. Hey. Sir, put your... taste in the bag. Sir, don't make me shoot you.
He headbutted you with those cuffs on.
We don't
want
to shoot you. We don't have to shoot you.
All right, headbutted me. Get in the car. All right. Oh, I can't get in my own damn car.
Yeah, get in the vehicle.
Seems legit.
It's that thing where it's blocked. God damn
what
it.
What the...
Oh, god damn.
What? How does that even make sense?
I hate this game. Well, get out of my car, you
Okay, get in the back.
Shit in the back. There you go.
Oh, my God.
All right. There you go.
All right. We're going to have one back to the station. Jesus.
Yep. I'm done with this ridiculously fast vehicle.
Yeah, that was insane.
Dude, watch this. Watch this. I'm going to leave this area here. Watch. Whoever that unit is up there.
Yeah.
Come up with me. Yep. I'm like flooring it too.
Oh my god.
It doesn't even make sense. Why is it?
What the fuck?
I wonder if I get it, if it'll be that fast. That is not ridiculous. No. Whoa. Oh my god. Into the atmosphere.
Still in the air.
It's so not legit. I just landed. I'm not going to be this thing again because it's so fucking ridiculous.
God. Coming down the road at 300 miles an hour.
It reverses at like 80.
Yeah.